Oh, come, let us sing unto the Lord. Let us make a joyful noise to the rock of our salvation. Let us come before His presence with thanksgiving and make a joyful noise unto Him with song. For the Lord is a great God and a great King above all gods. For the Lord is a great God and a great King above all gods. Oh, come, let us sing unto the Lord, let us make a joyful noise to the rock of our salvation.
Good to have you at KJV Scripture Songs. I hope you have your King James Bible with you there. I am opening mine up to Psalms chapter 95. And look at verses 1, 2, and 3. Now, who are we supposed to come and sing to? Well, oh, come, let us sing unto the Lord. Let us make a joyful noise. I'm good at that. Have you noticed that? Don't say amen there, okay? My joyful noise is hopefully joyful most of the time, but it always almost is a noise, that's for sure. But anyway, it goes on to say, let us come before His presence with thanksgiving, make a joyful noise unto Him with psalms. The Lord wants us to come to Him in a good spirit, a happy spirit. I know sometimes we come to Him a little bit down and out because things in life get us that way, and that's why we go to Him. But for the most part, on a general daily basis, He wants us to come to Him with a song in our heart and joy on our lips to the Lord, all right? Now notice this one thing. It says this, let us make a joyful noise to the rock of our salvation. He is our rock of our salvation. He's it. He's the reason why we have salvation, all right? And big rocks never move, and He's as stable as they can be, okay? Well, hey, thanks for being here today. Would you rewind this back to the beginning and learn Psalms 95, 1, 2, and 3, and sing it as you go everywhere you go today, okay? All right, thanks for being here. You come back soon.